Hello and welcome to La Liga. So this is it. It's El Clasico, one of the great fixtures in world football, as Real Madrid play Barcelona. Let's take the Santiago Bernabéu now. Captain, say surprisingly perhaps, it's raining. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tanner and Alan Smith.
Welcome everybody to our match today. The match is going to be played in the rain. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. Alan, conditions that favour attacking football?
Yeah, I think so, Martin. When the conditions are like this and the ball's skidding across the surface, you normally get plenty of chances and you normally get plenty of mistakes as well.
It is a brilliant, brilliant fixture. It's always been that way. And the factors as well as football involved in the rivalry here, Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Well, what an atmosphere inside this stadium and what a match we should have. Star-studded lineups here in front of us.
See them slipping a bit more, and it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
Corner again. Barcelona season of 13-14 and the Tata Martino's saying goodbye when he got another year in his contract. It was the way their fans stayed and supported Atletico Madrid, or at least appreciated Atletico Madrid, who took the title from their grasp in that extraordinary last day. It was great sportsmanship.
Wasn't it just to see that happen in your own?
And it goes, the goal! Back in it again, the goalkeeper!
Thank you. que Antonio Sanal se dirija a la taquilla central.
Few minutes, might not be pretty, but I'd be hoping it'd be effective.
This could be it.
perhaps the other team exhausted. They've been chasing the game, haven't they, the whole time?
Yeah, they have, and the game they haven't enjoyed, and I just want to hear the final whistle. Well, there was really only one.